smallest violin. Really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spin my tiny symphony all up and down the city street while trying to fill my mind. It is